Hello there, this is Isix with another episode of Crusader Kings 2, After the End mod. We are playing as the High Chief Izzy of Nogad, formerly just the Count of White Mountain, because we declared independence, then somehow managed to luck out in getting a war against this gal, Tabitha of Concord, to become Supreme O Master Guy Awesome Pants. Now everyone loves my son. It's very nice of them. And so we are now trying to build up our empire, or not empire yet, it's still a duke level title here, to become a king of all of New England. But in order to do that, we need to take over a fair bit of territory. So let's go real quick to look at our territory. And du jour, and we're gonna go I'm blanking on something here. The Kingdom of New England, there we go. New England. Why isn't it showing me the next level up? No. That's a little weird. I am confused. That's alright. Oh yeah, that reminds me. I should probably start upping this a bit here. So we want to get lots of tribal organization. Towns allowed, enables low centralization laws for dukes and above. Reform pagan vest tribal vassals minus 5. Yeah, that's good. Let's try for that. Do the thing! Yay! Anyway, so we are currently at war, and we're 100% this guy, but we want to be at war for a while, if we can manage it. Now, we do want to take over as much as New England as we can for the time being, and we're going to see if we can manage that today. I'm still a little... Sure. Maybe I'm missing something here. Oh well, Of course I am. It's like up here, but not for certain things. Like Kingdom of Gotham here. Yeah, no. Kingdom of Hudsonia, that's not what we want. Go New England, haha. So we are going to need a lot of money, which we don't have. We're going to need a whole bunch more provinces, which we don't have. In fact, we need to get 16 of them. We're currently at 7, so we need to get 7 more counties under our control in order to create the Kingdom of New England, part of the Empire of Atlantica. Pretty neat, huh? And once we have the kingdom under our belt, things will be a lot more safe, I think. So, but in order to do that, we need to do all sorts of pimp-tastic things. You're part of Gotham. I guess I could technically declare war on you. Holy War of Connecticut or New York. New York or Connecticut. Well, this would get us closer to the requirement of having all our, holy sites under our control. But they're Anabaptist, and so are these pimpologists here, and they're kind of big and scary right now. I need more power, after all. Where's this guy? Subjugation. Because he has part of the Kingdom of New England in his control here. So I would like that to be under my control. Fortunately, he does kind of have a lot of territory under his own name here. So we're going to have to see about doing something about that, aren't we? Yeah, about that. Now, I don't want to make a second ducal title till I'm about ready to make the kingdom, because otherwise, if my guy dies, it'll be just bad news. So, that said, I'll make that guy or these guys the next target. These guys have about 1,000 pretty high numbers of troops here. You, on the other hand, not nearly as threatening, I think. So I would love to take you down a notch. Lady who I had problems with, you're also currently fighting a bit of a war, so that might be a fun thing to do. And plus I can get control of all this simultaneously. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 provinces. That'll be more than enough than what we need. Excuse me. Now, the question is, do you have any big scary allies? You do not. You just have your vassals to call upon. Canis, Loris, Snowbirds. And she has no allies, and her little friend there does not either. So, because your troops are currently busy or dead, we are going to go ahead, and you are 0% there. We're going to go ahead and try to subjugate your face. Become part of me. You know it to be true, or something. And then we can say, offer peace here. Enforce the demands. Yay, you're now part of my kingdom. Congratulations. This goes poorly. I'm going to need to call my allies. Or alternatively, raise another host like this. Imagine almost 5,000 troops tearing up New England simultaneously. Big fun times for everybody. Sweet. Institution low tribal organization law. I can now revoke titles and such if I want to. And I can have higher vassal limit too, which is nice. Alright, I cannot break these up, unfortunately. If I see any big troops coming for me, I might have to raise up my own levies, but for the time being, having these guys run around and kick some ass, I'm cool with that. Some sort of boats? Galleys. Interesting. Cultist uprising. Nice. Brethren, get out of here. Nice. Now for the next bit. Actually, screw the next bit. I want to get rid of her armies. Any chance for her rising new ones. So I'm going to go ahead and siege up this. These guys can't actually do anything yet. If Ken is nowhere to be seen, you can always find him in the courtyard, playing with his swords, practicing his sword fighting with older men. That's a little weird. Make him a grave knight. Diligent. Potentially. Yeah, he could still end up being my heir, so sure. We'll make him awesome. He's gained the proud trait. Well, good for him. He should be proud of being proud. Be proud, my son. Do the thing. You know it to be your destiny. Or something. Are you losing that battle yet? No? Did you send all your troops off to the little island over there to do things and they're all trapped there now or something? Mount Desert. Sweet. Let's go take on Machias. Machias? The tribe of Machias. Deus ex Machias. I'm still worried about running out of money, but you know. Question is, New England? Yes, it does extend all the way up there. It means I can take out a couple these crazy Ursuline people here. Potentially. Machias. Now we still got plenty to go. Let's go ahead and start sieging up these territories and we'll see how things progress then. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty awesome at this point. Bangor, Maine. Temple of Bangor. It's like totally awesome. Catherine, I'm going to prison, you know, I'm going to educate you. Chief vassal guy, cruel, zealous, gluttonous, greedy, stressed out, just, honest guy, who's also a gardener, and debtor. The debt to a bank. Don't sell my kid while he's under your control, please. Yeah, I'll make you happy all the same, so I think that'll be good. Good thing to have happen. You know, I did kind of invade you and such, so. You know, two titles can be created. Duchy of Pennacook and Boston. Don't think I will. Yet. So I am like the Nogad. I will no doubt get your gad going. Or something. Alright, now. Yeah, this pimp doesn't have much going for him, so. Matawakabag? I'm terrible at pronouncing this here. Occultist uprising. Sweet. Take that, crazy Christian people. Take your occultist uprisings and enjoy them. Ooh, there's their army. They're trying to, like, do things with it. Well, I guess I could always raise up my own army. Yes, I think I will. 1,000 troops to meet you in the field of battle, also known as Southern Maine. Hope you enjoy. Aha, Darmok has become a naive appeaser. Well, that's kind of too bad. Maybe his brother will be better. He's very, very diplomatic. Unmarried heir. Well, let's get him hitched. First off, is there any delightful traits? Slow? No, we're going to avoid that one. Ooh, Masonic. Lord of the Masons. Neato. Ooh, strong. She'd be a good wife. To have many, many delicious babies with. No, we're not eating the babies. What are you thinking? Edward the Cruel. Akron. Interesting. Oh, these are Rust Butt cultist people. You gotta be careful with that. Now that I'm like a big pimp, everybody's after my babies and sons. Ooh, beautiful, attractive. Now, strong is still a better bet. Yeah, let's start with a strong lady. I know she's technically underage still, but my kid's pretty young too. Alright, there you go. So we're gonna have to wait a few years, but we're gonna get you all settled here for a betrothal here. Neat. Edward the Cruel. Magnate of Toledo and Black Swamp and Mamui? Cool. Go marry your daughter to my son. It'll be fun. Sovereign success. Sweet. Yes, keep the Christians on our border. Nice and happy if you could. So we're going to be kicking some of their asses later. Alright. So, defense. You. You might be terrible at some things, but I'm glad to accept your suggestion. Okay, let's patrol them. Very nice, very nice. And where did you guys come from? Nope, no. Better marshal. Who's my current marshal? This guy? Yeah, you'd be a better marshal. You're not my new marshal. Sort of one of the things about this sort of situation. Yeah, I'm winning! Excellent, excellent. And with this battle, perhaps the war will be over. Neato. And in fact, it is. So I'm going to put you down. And I'm going to start the next war against this guy. Oh, it's going to be so lovely. I'm going to subjugate your face. Now that I have a new war on, I can end the old one. Enforce your demands. Now, what will this give me? So, a high chiefness of Virginia of Well, peas. Yay! Now, this does give me 3 tribal levels here. I've cheaped a tribe of New York peas. Tribe of Nogad. Can I destroy this title? Not the primary title. Okay. How about this one? I can destroy this one. Costs it 200 prestige. It'll become upset. Well, maybe if I'm about to die. how about you? Type is not gravel kind. Right, because this is like a special tribal title, I got certain things going on here. What's the limit? What is this here? Realm size, okay. Anywho, let's go kill some people. They're like, Ooh, you're fighting somebody, aren't you? Hachi's Abyss, I know the Minyong Green Mountaineer subjugation. That's bad news for me. But, you know, sometimes bad news happens. Released from Count Dungeon. It's called Chief Carney in the No God. Anyway, what you going on here? Oh, this is somebody else here. That's getting involved. Where are you? Oh, you're over here. Okie dokie. Good on you. Random guy over there. Welcome to the fight. And who are you? You're Plymouth. Don't worry, we'll get you down some point here. Probably should check to get allies. But you know. We're just looking to subjugate your face. I think it might be a good idea to raise up my army again. Oh, hello, army. We're gonna go deal with this Plymouth guy first. Let's go down to Boston. You know, the rock band Boston. And this guy's just gonna be causing problems. Like, we just got taken over. What are you attacking us for? I'm like, because I can. And they're like, This Plymouth guy's like, we're kind of out in the middle of nowhere, and we're just gonna be kind of losing, I guess. Alright, sweet. So we gotta get something else. Gonna go ahead. Send you in to destroy face. All the face. Take down his army. Make it smaller. So nice when I do things like that. Malcolm, you're not in charge of anything, right? Ransom. Oh, you don't want to get paid for. Perfect. Sort of pimp around like that. Now, I don't know how much damage them taking that would be. What's going on here? Oh, you're that guy. And you're that guy down here. Oh, okay. I should be paying closer attention to the flags. I was not. They're going to try to liberate this. Shokuijin. Oh. Might have to come. I'm now out of money. Raise tribal army. I could do that again. Well, sure, I'll be running out of money. And all sorts of amazing things. But if things go south, I can always talk to my vassals. And I will be needing money going forward. Yeah, but right now I'm just trying to get as much territory as I can. Because, it's bad. So, noble from a former enemy, court asks the opponent hospitality. Tell them we can only stay for a night. Lose 1 gold. Sure, this could be interesting. Am I hosting an adventure, perhaps? Perhaps I am. And hopefully, this siege finishes before that one does. Though, looking pretty unlikely. Might have to assault just to get this out of the way. Come on, kill everybody. Dang it. I got it. Oh well. Let's go meet them in the field of battle then. Alright, we got myself here leading the charge in the middle. Strategist. We're gonna send this guy into free flanker, I think. And we'll assuredly win. Said we would surely win. Well, hopefully I have a decision to raise a tribal army. Again. And they're gonna be like, yo, what up? Sure, they're gonna be spending even more money. But, you know, I am apparently made out of money. That I don't have. This could be the end of me. My sensibleness here. So now that all my guys have moved, I'm going to go ahead and flanker, and I know there's not actually anybody here, but whatevs. Mr. Ambitious. Well, guess what? We're gonna meet on the field of battle. What happens here? Ep.4. Good. So we're the weak armies, the reinforcements here, to hopefully help without some of the flanking for a few seconds. This guy is bringing in more people here. Who are you? You're some guy up there. I need to make sure to win this soon. Nice. The longer this lasts with people causing issues like this, the more trouble I'll have keeping the war sorted out. Kenneth Impulsion seems unable to tell right from wrong. Nah, arbitrary sucks. Die, people. Alright, who are you? Do you like me? You hate me. Miles a chance, come on. He's unlikely to try to kill me here. But then again, there might be someone else out there who is more amenable to my efforts here. He's currently losing troops. He might not like me that much, but he's got it where it kinda counts. This guy's also losing troops, so we're gonna make you the spymaster. And we're going to study technology. Where should we study it? DC, of course. Like a proper spy should be. I guess. Yay, we killed a bunch of people. They're going to Kennebec. Okay, let's go to Kennebec as well. We must destroy them completely. Like that. Like, how does that feel? Hope it feels good and delightful. And because we do have overwhelming numbers, we're going to go and just sort of siege that up. And if we just go kill these guys, we'll ideally be in a position to sort of win the war. Very nice, very nice. Now we have to deal with these guys. I think maybe because I have that under their control. No, I don't think I will yet. But it does mean that if I were to offer, that they would accept. And that's the most important thing. So we're going to go ahead and declare war on this guy. Actually, we apparently can't. Oh, because, reasons, you know. If we have raised troops or army levels, I am not bankrupt. Oh, yeah. Forgot about that. So, I guess this means that, the pain train is coming to an end because I'm out of money. Should have declared more wars. Oh, well. Still got a pretty big kingdom out of it, all the same. I'm going to make this my primary title, because it's actually something of use here, unlike the other ones. Successor nomination. Nominate my son, Darbok, to be the pimp daddy of them all. Cool. Alright, so, well, the war is over. I'll enforce my demands. Said I would enforce my demands. There we go. Change our color as well to a Prussian gray. Aha! I have won all the things. I accept your offer of peace. And now my event troops have now vanished. I now have a dangerous faction in my hands. This lady here, who apparently has an infinite number of troops or something, or strength. I am pretty sure that's not correct. Oh, it's because my demands is so small right now. My troops, my home troops, are small and bitter. Hopefully that will change soon. Yeah. So, in the meantime, I think... Aha! Data has been born. Just keep trying to name us Foster. That's a amusing girl's name. Wednesday. Tribe of snowbirds. Tribe of snowbirds. It's apparently a thing. It's all sorts of cultists. They're way out of their normal territories here. Interesting. Well, I guess for a moment we can sort of take a step back, because we have assembled most of the Kingdom New England here, after all. And, might not be the right name yet, but it will be. Just to give it time. It also gives me a chance to take a drink here. So let's see what's going on in the greater world here. We have California is nice and split up between its various imperialness, celestial emperor Reuben III is doing his thing. Dustin Socialian Revolt is apparently against that or something. No, he's a different country here. Sogal. Gadzin Comancheria. It's nice and huge and large. The Detroit people are all being merchanty. Connecticut is like a thing. Now, I did kind of want to dig through this guy, but unfortunately ran out of money. Whoops. But it's all in due time, though. I'll be more than capable of doing things when I'm a kingdom proper. So, yeah. So, Jalad and Ken will, split up some of the stuff here. So, some of them I have to beat accidents. Send Ken into hiding. Nah, I don't think I will. And, for the, cultists here, I think we're, doing alright. I might be in a position to get into a holy war, perhaps, against these high church people. Then again, they're having a little trouble with revolts here. I might just have to wait for the revolts to finish doing their thing. And to also rebuild my own troops and try to avoid this factional problem here. Yay, my concubine is having more babies. Babies for all! The rise of consumerism? What? A prophet has arisen, proclaiming that the old world was struck down by Jesus the Atom, was not by Jesus the Atom or the Founding Fathers, but by the Almighty Dollar for neglecting the temples they called malls, and properly performing the original shopping and not giving him tribute for every new product was he created, and that he will soon destroy the world again unless all Americans follow these rites. Many have come before him, preaching similar doctrines, but attracted few followers, for the ruins of old America are littered with books and signs advertising marvelous products that will cure all ills and bring true happiness. but his prophet's oratory has given him tens of thousands of followers, who are now spreading their faith across America by his word and by the sword. A worrying development. So, you're a Virginian, eh? And I'm doing the thing. Yeah, what did I call it? The Piedmont Adventures here, the consumerism and the. Oh, this is all sorts of America's territory here. Oh, you are Americanist here. Worrying development. So you're okay. You're consumerist rising in the Old Dominion. I get it now. So there's this guy here who looks like a Civil War general. or soldier, or something like that, and he's trying to take over the Old Dominion, which is, as they say, Virginia, and apparently part of Maryland today. Okay, it's like a thing. As for us, what should our next plan be? Our next plan should be to get out of debt. That will take a little bit of time, but thankfully. We got some powerful vassals now. And while I'm thinking about it, I want to maybe. Okay, this will do some bad things for me, and it'll make everyone hate me. I'm going to destroy the tribe of Nogad. Once and for all. Tribe of Nogad is no longer a thing. And I'm going to destroy the I don't want to do that yet. Be a little older. I could die. That'd be bad. Jalad would take control of it. Not sure what that would mean, though. You just sort of be in charge of things. Not entirely sure. Would happen actually now. Think about it. Because this is one of those titular titles. Try not to mispronounce that. So I don't actually know what's going to happen. So I might just hold on to it for the time being. But getting rid of one of the two of them must be just something I feel like doing. What are you doing here? Angeline Uprising. Good on them, but why are they in my territory? Thieves Guild established in White Mountain. Oh no. Because I have no money, they are thieving it up and taking away some of my taxes from things that aren't here. Yeah, I don't have a city, a castle, or a temple. I have a tribe. Time for you to recognize the full independence of Boston and other states, the independence faction. It's just you, right? It's just you, right? I will not be blackmailed, you crazy lady. So I am going to go ahead and try to call to arms some people here. Some people that are actually interested. Not all these people are interested. I found somebody. Wait, did I just grant them independence? I might have just granted them independence. If so, whoops. Alright, who else am I dealing with here? Call to arms. 5-5. So maybe? Call to arms. You are too much of a dork? Oh, you're all about that. You are old and balding. And the last guy here. Who's Flask? I'll go ahead and rise up my army. Time being. Sweet. My liege. During my visit. Sweet. The nuns up here kind of like me. Cool. Oh no. honor my obligation and join you in this war. Cool. Anyone to Concord? Well, I can go to Concord too. Let's go, beat up this lady here. Yeah. Flanker guy, you're in charge there. Let's, go. Steward Miles tells me that his efforts at raising my name and deeds have met with great success. A small army of warriors have converged at Lincoln, ready to serve me. I just need to make sure that they have someone to fight for the year, lest they become troublesome. Cool. I guess we'll, go, fight some people here. Just got some warriors out of nowhere. Alice. Alice. What do you want, Alice? My wife here. Where were you at? What'd you do? Oh, you're trying to kill Ken. Okay, you need to end that. I know, he's a terrible son, but I have enough sons to be splitting my kingdom up with. I had to break a fight up between my Ken's son and another child's day. Ken's heart is filled with envy. Envious. Kindness does kind of beat it out here. I've talked about kindness. Yeah, he's kind. All in due kind. Sweet. Let's go kill them now. Yay! Chiefdom of Boston. Tribe of Snowbirds. I don't know. It's gonna be bad news for me, I think. If I were to go all the way over there to fight for a tribe of snowbirds. Ella. Called Ella. Lois. Worcester. Sweet. Now, where are you going? You're going back to Boston. You know the rock band, Boston. Cause both loyal veterans and various ventures to make their way to White Mountain for muster. Sweet! All 58 of them! Alright, okay, so that's cool. So I got some random Penoboskian Penoboskianton company. Say that 5 times fast. Actually, don't. You might kill yourself. My courtier is dead. I need more concubines. Let's take a concubine. Anybody? Yeah. 51? Come on. You! Eloise! Lady person. Aren't bandits? I think this lady's days are numbered. She looks really mean and angry at me, too. Those eyes, they're piercing. They're like, you're to blame. I'm like, well, yeah, I did kind of take over most of New England, just suddenly. Alright, yeah, we'll make you some sort of spy master general. I'm gonna have to take over the temple there as well. Siege of the Tribe of Boston. Temple of Boston. Can I tell you to get bent yet? Not yet. Alright. Forward to the future! Some activity going on over here. Just outbreak of disease? God. Now, does this war count as the war that those adventurers needed? Ooh, somebody should be jailed. Giles, what is he trying to do? Kill Ambrose. Who's Ambrose? Is that anybody I care about? It's not Phineas, he's pretty cool. He's just some guy. Yeah, change your plot, dude. Stop trying to kill everybody. Unsuccessful raiders. Of course it's misdirected. You're full of misdirection. Gabriel, a preacher at the service of Abbess General Phineas, arrived in Mountain and spread the gospel of his foreign religion. He has little regard for our faith, declaring it sinful, and he has explained in detail the horrors we shall suffer in the afterlife unless we mend our ways. There are horrors to suffer in this life as well, friend. Throw the preacher in the dungeon. Take that, preacher boy. I can't ransom you either. This might ruin relations with our northerly friends, but, what else doesn't? We are totally beaten, they say. Alright. You are now in my prison, Eleanor of Boston. Guess what? I want to revoke your title. I guess maybe I could banish you. Unreal manage really will... Tranical. We're gonna revoke your title here. Chiefdom of Boston becomes mine. Yay! And really becomes one of my sons. Because this goes to Darmok, this goes to Jalaw, this goes to Ken. Now, as much as I like the White Mountains here, and that is really the home that I began in, I think maybe it's pretty decent here. Maybe moving my primary title to Boston might be the rank of the previous one. My capital to Boston might be a thing, but I don't think I can actually do that. Never mind. Alright, so my adventures went away, I think. Let's go ahead and put these guys back down. And we gotta wait a little bit again. We got not a lot of money. Got some. I would very much like to get on to being in a place. I wonder if I could invite one of my friends. Of course. And I just realized Kingdom of New England can be attained, but also that we're about done with our time here. And I need to make a lot of cash. A lot of cash quick. So perhaps next time we'll wait for our armies to recover, and then we'll go on a massive raiding spree across the land, raiding and pillaging the lands as we go about, and then we just have a good time. And then hopefully we have lots of money afterwards, and we'll be able to make the Kingdom of New England, and it'll be pretty sweet. So until next time, everybody, toodles! Woohoo!